Yeah, no, 满贯，然后播放过一个满贯，那就是很严，但是也过一个满贯，所以我们外国人一下就很严，我们有那个大陆包括一些是时间的也看不满足的，但是我们也那个欧洲满贯，哎，你看看也欧洲的也很多。
Happy birthday, Nora. It's been a long time coming. It's been 8 years. I finally have a love of relationship. I'm Suki, love you. Bye.
Happy birthday, Nora.I hope you enjoyed your birthday today and your piano from your parents. don't mind the background noises. yeah, love the lady from me. Yeah, why it's a lady? Yes, it's a lady. Yeah, no, I'll be in my lossy. Ima, to my belo, no, to a lofa. I'll get paid a loco, loco, mama, looking up.My gay and lay, we love you. You know, you're the first eldest child of the gang. So I hope you enjoy your birthday. There's more coming. Wish you to have more and more birthday and cakes to blow candles and to celebrate with us. We love you.
Happy birthday, Nora. We are Lama Lua Spanau. Can you hear me? I see you Spanau. Yeah. Kuama Lea Oma. Kalau piang ni, kau dah scriptures.Ya, mami yang po.
Nora, I know you really like your gift from mama and papa. Your scriptures, you know, start reading your Bible and start playing your hymn book that we got for you. Be a good girl, start obeying your parents right now. You're 8 years old, and now you start coming to the kitchen and learn how to roll the butter.And sit in a roll and cook. I'm going to teach you how to cook from now on so you can run your own restaurant in the future. This restaurant is your mommy and your daddy's. So in the future, you run your own restaurant, okay? We love you and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Nora. I hope you enjoyed your little party. Not really party. And your baptism. You're 8 years old now. You're a big girl.Thank you for being so good to mommy and daddy and to your brothers and sisters. We hope and pray that you continue to follow mommy and daddy's teachings as well as the teachings of the gospel. And we love you, or I love you very, very much.
Happy birthday, Nora.I hope you enjoyed your day today, and I hope that you enjoyed what I told you before your baptism today, and what Uncle Henry told you before you were baptized today. I hope you remember how important it is to get baptized. So, I know it wasn't a big birthday, but we made sure that you enjoyed it and to buy things that you wanted.Like your piano. Oh yeah, you're 8 years old now. You're the oldest of our family. And we pray and hope that you will set a good example for your brothers and your sisters. We love you.
Days when we fight till I would give in.We were reaching, reaching for the rafters. Hey, hey. And most of the days we were searching for ways to get up and get out of the town we were raised. Yeah, cause we were done. I remember we were sleeping in cars, we were searching for ours. We were burning cigars with the white plastic tips till we saw the sun. But we said crazy things like I refuse to look back thinking days were better.Because of younger days I don't know what's round the corner where keep dancing, changing all our plans.